I've lived in Worcester for about 10 years now, and I've had multiple opportunities to come over to campus for various reasons. My kids participated in camps at school here, so I've been on campus a number of times, and the thing that attracted me to Assumption right away was the people. Every time I came by, I got a great feeling about the atmosphere and what was happening here, and it was an immediate connection for me. As a person, I'm a family first guy. My family is very important to me, and I also feel like the football family is an extended family of my own. So family is very important in all that we talk about around here and all that I do at home. As a football coach, I think I would be described as passionate about the game of football and what the values of coaching football can do for a young man. And I try to teach and coach football as an educator would, to help, you know, young men reach their full potential as people, as students, and as athletes. You'll see an enthusiastic, a disciplined group, and an aggressive group. We want to play with a high amount of energy in everything that we do, and that really is kind of a staple of the program, urgency and purpose in all. Nick Kessel and Jensen Gebhardt did a great job of holding the fort down during this transition period. They established the connections, they built the relationships, and we were able to capitalize on a pretty solid recruiting class. The greatest thing that's happened so far is to deal with the kids on a daily basis. Through individual meetings with me, I've gotten to know them a little bit better, but my interaction with them on a daily basis has been awesome. They are committed to being great football players, they're committed to being great students, and committed to being great people, and that makes our job a lot better. I'm excited for spring football. I can't wait to get out on the field and work with the guys to help develop their skills, see where they're at, watch a new system, a new formula come together, all in an effort to get ready for a great 2018 campaign.